What is up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. And today, I am going to teach you how to import a texture pack on MCPA for free. Yup. Okay, let's start. All you need is, of course, Minecraft MCPA ES File Explorer. Any file manager that can extract a zip file. Yep. First thing you need to do is to go to your games, and then go to Mojang, and then you create a folder. Yep, a folder. Resource. You name it. Resource packs. Yeah, I already put the resource packs here, so don't need to do that. Yeah, and then you go to your downloads. Yeah, you find your texture packs here. Example, this one, OCD. You long press that one. You extract. Okay. Yeah, I already extract the OCD file, so no need to do that. Yep. Okay. Yeah, and then as you can see, this there's an OCD file here. Yeah, you long press that one, you copy, go home page, and then go to your games, Mojang resource packs, and then you paste the OCD here. And for me, it's not need to do that because I already have the OCD file here. Yeah. The next thing you do is to check your MCPE. Okay. There you go. There's the OCD pack. All you need to do is to click that one. Yep. You can also remove that. So put it back. Yep. Okay. Let's look at the world. Yeah. Okay, just choose any world you want. Example, this one. Yeah, there you go. The texture packs changes. Yeah, easy. Yeah, I hope that I help you guys. So please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.